Well, he's a man of many talents, actor, author, social justice activist, and a social media megapower.
Yeah, that's for sure. While most of us know him from the TV and film series Star Trek, George Takei, I called him Takei, it's Takei, is back in Baltimore for a special show. 11 News reporter Rob Roblin has the details on the Sci-Fi Spectacular.
He played Mr. Sulu in the TV show Star Trek, but this weekend, George Takei is here in Baltimore.
It's the Baltimore Symphony Orchestra's Sci-Fi Spectacular, a collection of music from many of the world's greatest science fiction movies and TV shows. And along with the music, the host and narrator of the program is George Takei, who played Mr. Sulu in the Star Trek TV series.
Well, it's always good to be back in Baltimore in February, because it's so bracing here. I feel very invigorated by the bracing climate here.
These days, George is heavily involved in social media.
Welcome to Takei's Take.
He says his work now is making America a better democracy.
And we're learning from where we faltered, whether it's our history of slavery or inequality for women, and now we're addressing equality for the lesbian, gay, bisexual, and transgender people.
At rehearsal today, George was reenacting a famous alien speech from the movie The Day the Earth Stood Still.
We of the other planets have long accepted this principle. We have an organization for the mutual protection of all planets and for the complete elimination of aggression.
I like doing the Sci-Fi Spectacular concerts because this is a hotbed of sci-fi geekdom and nerddom. There are a lot of people here, and there are also music fans.
George and the Symphony will be performing tonight and through the weekend. Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.